The Nobel Prize for Physics has just been awarded to the French physicist Albert Kastler, whose pure research in the structure of the atom, revealed through radiation, built the foundation for much of the development of the laser rays. The Nobel laureate's reaction to the prize was a modest one.
Je pense être le fidèle interprète de jury en...
I think I faithfully interpret the jury and its wish to reward the oldest member of a team. But certainly this prize is an honor to a group work, the work of a team. For years, the search for petroleum underwater has been hampered by the danger from explosives and the subsequent killing of fish. This problem may be solved by the use of a device called a plexator. This sphere is lowered 30 feet into the water, where a small explosion will take place by means of a flexible pipe. The French Petroleum Research Institute is now using this safer method, where only 50 grams or 2 ounces of charge are detonated at one time. The results, as recorded, are similar to those obtained by more conventional methods using several tons of explosive material.